Ah, the tank is left for dead. As soon as that music hits, fear sets in.
Run or shoot!
And it sends all four players scrambling to get down.
Get to the rope!
This behemoth, who moves like a silverback gorilla, with its massive forearms, is causing many felt from pain.
We made it! I can't believe we made it!
Son, we just crossed the street. Let's not throw a party till we're out of the city. Let's get up that ladder.
Common theories are that the person affected with the green flu virus was a bodybuilder who used certain enhancement products. Well, he sure kept the rage that comes with those products, because he will relentlessly pursue you and pummel you if caught. Unaffected by pop bombs or car alarms, this super-ass zombie will also throw rocks and kill any common infected standing in its way to you. Using fire to drain its health and making sure your bullets hit are a good way to take it down.
Stay on the mountain, nothing bad that can get much worse. made a deal with the devil. Now it's pulled my number. Brother, I have to come and get me food.
Also, with how fast the muscle growth was, he is commonly missing his lower jaw. Either he chewed through it or he was crushed under his bulging cheeks. The tank was added as a mini tank in Resident Evil 6 Mercenaries: No Mercy as an added enemy in the expansion.